change the terms, bring terms to this. So what you end up getting is an approximation formula. Okay. And when you cancel out, you see all of these terms contribute to the error. If you don't include it, since you are truncating here, because all of these cancel out, the error is of the order of x squared. So if you use this approximation for the second derivative, the error that is induced in your solution will be of the order of the grid spacing that you choose. So the only thing we need to do is approximate. This is the original problem. Second derivative, you approximate using this form, this equation. Here we use vi instead of u because v is an approximation. It's not the actual solution. Now how do you solve this?